An interactive session on Strategic Outlook Eurasia has been held in Davos as part of the World Economic Forum. President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev attended this session. The head of state made a speech at the event and responded to the participants' questions.